Hey everybody, it's the Bresh Man, and welcome to the 2016 edition of the Chet Atkins Appreciation Society.
There's my brother, Mr. Bresh Man. How you doing? We love you.
It's us.
It's we are here.
TNT.
That's it.
Pure dynamite.
That's it.
A totally different type guitar. You know, it's acoustic guitars fall into basically four categories: classical, flat top steel string, arch top acoustic, and resonator. This is none of the above. Appreciation Society, guys are young. Don't worry about finger picking and thumb picking. It's highly taken care of.
You cracked me up 6-7 times at least.
6 or 7 times?
And you were on, man.
You cracked me up 8 or 9 times though, so.
12 for me.
Uncle Tom, and he's got a cabin as well. See, that's the Bresh Man. Oh, so this is Rachel. She's 18 months.
Come on, say it right.
18 months.
Sorry. Hi.
Look how beautiful she is.
Can you believe you're
really gorgeous. It's funny she doesn't know which daddy to go to, that one or this one.
There are no elves in hillbilly harp heaven.
And he said, I need a job. And the agent said, I can't book you guys. You, how long ago, you play all that blues and hillbilly music? He said, no, I can really play. So he auditions for him. And the guy said, well, yeah, you can really play.
Suspicious Minds, you know that one?
That was one of my big records, baby. I love it.
It's one of your biggest records.
Everybody
going on?
I'm just wandering around looking for some action.
The sheer madness.
The madness! All.
This concludes An Auspicious Occasion, brought to you by Crash the Digital TV. No quiet.
They're getting ready to play. I see you, Tommy's here. Guy Van Duzer's got a jacket you won't believe. I'll show you that. And Tommy's back on the drums right now. So, and Pearl's here. Beautiful Pearl. I love her. And yeah, they're going to do something. Big stand-up bass. I'm getting dizzy as hell. I'm out of here. Jeez.
Live. Digital Brush, digital TV.
Right? Oh, I love it. You watch it all the time, right?
I do. I've been on there before.
Well, I trust you had a good time. I hope you were entertained. Until next year at the Chet Atkins Appreciation Society 2017, this is the Bresh Man, and that's all I got.
BDTV.